They grow continuously and even self-sharpen. The pond makes it easier to move around the heavy logs they need to build their dams.